flavors. Will it actually keep throwing me into the same game every time I go quick game? Best I can tell, there's what, 8 cars and six players? I guess that works out. Or are there only 6 cars? I'd have to count. There we go.
And the game was no longer available. Well, I was in fourth place.
And I think just flag, no crash. I actually just straight up freezes for a second. I don't know, I just know that. Whoa!
Somebody actually called themselves Mr. White.
I gotta admit, I'm liking the airplane radio song. It may be dubstep, and kind of a lazy dubstep, but it has the best song. And it's just bright, and it actually looks good. It reminds me of rock.
What was that? The fucking door today!
One of the guys followed me into the pit. I was like at the lip of the pit, and he just flew after me inside it.
Yeah. Sons of bitches. After I got stuck under that plane wing, I'm not even gonna joke about it. There we go, double kill. That's what I want. Two birds with one stone, keeping them up. Well, I'm glad I didn't have to take them. Unlock the Nucleoid and achievement unlocked first one. So, I assume you unlock achievements per car if you win matches with them. I'm assuming it's one match, if they want to make this easy. First Blood, I assume, just means I won my first match. Oh, they want to play again. What do you think?
Okay.
They didn't win it anywhere.
One of them.
I think Nucleoid's gotta be the best one. I mean, okay, sure.
Okay, I'm in the middle.
I got it. Maybe against this one lap.
Okay, it was definitely the arrow he was throwing.
Why? What about the
other one? It's not WASD, my dear.
Okay, I'm
gonna
go. Well, I think they're doing better this time.
Oh, I'm just gonna... I'm taking all the red barrels. So all the red barrels are mine.
Yeah, I'm just giving it to them.
Second place, baby! Okay, try joining my game.
I kind of want to take this one.
Okay. Yeah, I still got better.
I mean, I got a good group going with here. They're actually challenging. And I got lucky last round, but they're good opponents.
Special attack, like just
fucks you over big time. And the guy using it is good with it.
And also, here's the thing, he's in the lead and I can't get any yellows. So right here on the left. And he got me with that blue stuff. Whatever. It's kind of exciting. I'm chasing the leader really well. And I can't quite catch up.
Fuck that. This guy is going to pause me and kill me in a second.
That's here at this one.
I was in last place this map because all I was doing was chasing leader rather than killing other players. And this game is no longer available. That sums up Post-Apocalyptic Mayhem very well, I think. You still in a multiplayer?
Yep. I got ahead of this fuck. What the? What was that?
What was that?
Just mad at me, man.
No map is okay. Okay, I didn't. That's okay. I think I'll take a break. We'll play a bit more right before they turn the game off. So, how's that? I'll see you later.
Huh?
Okay. See you later. I gotta stop for now.
Sure.
I'm
gonna stop myself.
Okay, see ya.
It's only gonna last a few more hours.
Yeah.